What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Gallonman20, and in today's episode, it's going to be a little different. I just want to explain to you guys what's been going on with the Fortnite situation and what I discovered yesterday. Okay, so I have not played Fortnite since 531, and 3 days ago, I played with Max, or maybe 4 days ago, I played with Max, and we cannot play with each other because we weren't on each other's friends list, which I discovered. Because when I went to my friends list, it was completely wiped. There was not a single person on my friends list. And so I went in, I went to the manage account for Fortnite, and everything was normal. I mean, it said English, it said this, and this. But when I came along this yesterday, because Tryhard wanted to play with me, I now discovered that there's 10 people on my friends list. One of them being Tryhard, because of course I added him back as a friend. But all these other people are not people I've normally played with. Never played with them in my life. And I went back to my manage account settings in Fortnite, and now it was changed to Russian language. And also it had a phone number on there. I don't know where all this is coming from. Now I did discover that this could be part of a bigger thing that's been going on, because my same email has been used on this account. So my Yahoo account is linked to this Fortnite account, and for the last week or so I have had a couple breaches of people trying to get into my account as I've been at work, because I have a little thing on my phone that says, are you signing into your Yahoo? And it says no or yes, and usually if I sign in, then I click on yes. But this time I click on no, and I'm at work. I'm like, okay, who's trying to get in my Yahoo? I call my mom, text my dad, and nobody's trying to get in my Yahoo. So I've been having people trying to get into my account for the last week or so. I've changed my passwords numerous times, and still something's going on. Somebody's trying to get into my account. I don't know what's going on. Still trying to figure that out. Maybe Yahoo needs to tighten up their security or something. I have no idea, and I don't know why people are messing with me. I don't know what I've done to them. But it definitely has to go with this whole situation of my Fortnite account getting hacked and my friends list getting wiped and stuff like that. But the funny thing about this, I have not played Fortnite since 531, and when I went into my thing, I mean, at 531 I knew what level I was, I knew what tier I was. I was tier 87. Now I'm tier 93. Tier 93, I have different outfits put towards my character, so I had different customizations. So I had an outfit which was, I think it's the second to last one that you can unlock, and then what else? I had the rainbow glider. I would never ever in a million years use a rainbow glider. And then some other rainbow thing. I had the fire flames. I never used the fire flames. I've only used it once, but I've been sticking with the green green laser when you go down, swooping down the air. But yeah, I had a whole setup. That one's completely wiped. My emotes were changed, because my emotes were originally like the X's and O's. The bush, just do it and stuff like that, and it was all switched to dances. And then I went under replays, and I actually saw replay footage of this guy playing. So he didn't go ahead and delete it, delete the footage that he did. Now of course he is pretty decent, but I'm just thinking to myself, okay, so you hacked into my Yahoo, you hacked into my Fortnite account just so you could play Fortnite, have all these skins, and level me up. I mean, yes, it's a good thing that he's leveling me up, but why choose me out of everybody? Why don't you choose Ninja? Why don't you choose all these other guys that I don't know, because I really don't care? But yeah, that it's a whole situation that I was like, oh, and my challenges were done. So week six challenges, I'd never touched a single week six challenge, and he did those, and I have, I think, one left in week six challenges. Week seven just opened up, I think, not too long ago, so week seven hasn't been touched. But I'm thinking to myself, okay, so I changed my passwords all this week for every time that somebody tried to sign into my account. Never gained access. Hopefully they never gained access. But I mean, I just have to keep changing my passwords, keep doing this, keep doing that. So I don't know what's going on, and I hope to figure this out and hope to get a location on where this guy is doing this from, because I mean, it says in Russian language, when I forward the new password stuff to my Yahoo, it comes up in the Russian language. So I'll leave screenshots, I'll leave a couple videos of what I have seen and noticed from this experience. And if somebody could help me out, whoever's watching this, please share this with everybody, Facebook, Twitter, anywhere, just so we can get this going. I mean, how am I supposed to figure this out? I mean, Fortnite game is not coming, or Epic Games is not getting back with me. Fortnite's not getting back with me, the guys on Twitter. So nobody's getting back with me to help me solve this situation and what's going on. Yahoo's not getting back with me. So I just need some help and trying to figure this out. And yeah, that's the rest of the video. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.